Details now. A man accused of exposing himself last week on the Brookside Conservation Trail in Westport is set to be arraigned today. 53-year-old Philip Lafond turned himself into Westport police. Police say he has an extensive violent history. We will be in court and bringing more details from court when we learn it.